ready for you, Jack.
License when you got style. Try not to die.
Guns. Always happy to do business with a vault hunter. I need your business. Why loot the dead when you can buy from me? I've always got new stock. Check back later. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else,
I'm all about it!
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. Catch you later. Almost dead? I can fix that. Come on back anytime.
Welcome to my humble shop. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
Relax, everybody. You're safe.
I'm gonna play and get in line. Can't wait. I'm done.
One time I killed Cromer.
Please keep talking.
Out of my face! Out of my face!
Faster reload than any other manufacturer. Thumbs not required.
If you ain't dead, I'll keep you that way.
I can't hold my own child.
Stop struggling.
Seems bully monks use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate-level intelligence. That's it! I shall call them primal beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some primal beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Be careful out there.
Remember, we're always open. I'll always buy guns you don't need.
Hold it right there!
Ah. Spank it! Fatal fluids! What does it all mean?
Oh, my publisher despised Primal Beast. Bloody uncultured. All right, what about Ferrovores? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the Ferrovores projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Bank on your dead body.
Badass in range.
Oh,
the Firehawk should be around here somewhere. Stay alert. That's weird. Bloodshot Bandit Clan seems to be attacking the Firehawk's lair. They've probably left landmarks for their reinforcements. Those should lead you to the Firehawk. That, or just follow the screaming.
Good luck!
Step off, Vault Hunter! This is between the Bloodshots and the Firehawk. Once my boys bring his ass back to me, he's gonna pay for every Bloodshot he killed. We're gonna string him up from his own freaking intestines!
Well, that was needlessly graphic. This is unusual. The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots! That demonic thing will rue the goddamn day it messed with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude, ew.
Organic or buff! I can see Uranus from here! Yeah!
two shots. I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
Don't have too much fun.
Good show. Come on back anytime.
Jack's gonna kill us all. My chest feels like it's gonna...
I'm legally obligated to tell you, I ain't a real doctor. I'll patch you up.
Bad guy's a new one, huh? A fantastic day for capitalism. Remember, we're always open. You can never be too well armed. Always happy to do business with a Vault Hunter. Come back anytime.
At least I'm not dead. Huh?
Remember to check back for new issues.
And now for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist.
This is Hunter Hellquist of Hyperion Truth Broadcasting with a message to the Vault Hunters of Sanctuary. Thank you.
Almost dead.
Your continued resistance against Hyperion has assured your own destruction. As Hyperion marches towards a brighter tomorrow, you remain willingly in the past, in the dark. Your own stubbornness will lead to your deaths and to a better future for all of us.
Catch you later.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Don't have too much fun.
Me and Lilith?
Yeah. Wanna lose?
I'm
still having fun. Huh?
Who told you about this place? I'll kill him! This never happened. This pleasure doing business, don't you come back!
Needs a medical license when you...
Even if we beat Hyperion, someone will take their place.
Almost dead? I can fix that. See you real soon, I'm sure.
Come back anytime.
Another challenge completed.
Stop struggling.
How'd she do that? It's over for you.
Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Feeling overburdened by money? Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think, It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Remember, we're always open.
Goddamn mercs!
Sup? How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk, but the name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up? Oh, I need a pick-me-up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Give it here. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The Bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. They never came after me this hard.
They're in here! Get them!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
You're gonna be my new meat bicycle!
You fire up a fatal bleed shimmer of doom!
That psycho's incoming!
Disintegrate!
Well done!
I'm going to count every minute I got
all of the truth of the truth!
Spell it! It's getting scary!
Psychos, watch out! Daddy. Look out! Badasses!
Inside me!
Why don't you... You say you're not a professional?
That was satisfying,
get
huh?
Get some ammo! This ain't over yet!
They found another way in!
Thank God, some action!
I got your back! Hell yeah!
Why?
Thank
you.
Miss me? Nice shot!
Come! Be my garden! My gestational soils!
Well done!
How you doing over there?
Keep it up, kid. You're doing great.
Seaman! Give me my hit point back!
Well done! Hell yeah!
You ain't my girl!
These punks don't stand a chance against us. Watch out, badass psychos! Howdy, boys.
Hate your pet!
I can see forever!
Garners for the guy!
Nice shot!
Now, kiss on your lungs!
Bedtime!
Well done! Well, that was fun.
Feeling tapped out, though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium? Yeah, that's the stuff.
Give it here. Thanks.
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome. thanks to this iridium stuff.
There's pros and cons to each.
No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
Don't have too much fun!
Stay alive out there.
Well, ex-boyfriend. Before the bloodshots grabbed, Roland was getting intel on the vault and what Jack plans to do with it. You have to... find him. I gotta head back to Sink. The city in one piece while Roland's away. But first, I'm gonna teleport you into the Bloodshot stronghold. That's where they're keeping Roland. You'll catch him by surprise and have a real advantage. It'll be great. Hold still. I just moved you, like, 10 feet, didn't I?
Sorry. I'm still getting used to this. Reminds me, though, Bloodshot stronghold is full of real tough customers. Might want to train a bit before you take him on. You're doing good out there, by the way. Keep it up.
tough decision.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
All right, Killer, I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful, the Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
See you real soon, I'm sure. Don't have too much fun! Don't get killed! Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you. Later, Vault Hunter! You can always trust the gun at your side. Your cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it. Come back anytime. please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Come on back in.
It's a vault hunter. Don't make eye contact. Don't make eye contact.
Welcome to my humble shop. Don't die. I need your business.
Got. How you doing? Fellow vault hunter?
Needs a medical license when you
got something you might want.
Stay alive out there.
Sorry, that's all I got for now. Oh, but while you're here, it's, Moxie said anything about me?
Try not to die. Get your health and shields right here. Stay alive out there.
Need to upgrade my firmware. Can't run the latest.
Buy from me if you want to live. Make good use of that. Look alive out there. Shut out.
God, I got them. You need them. Find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that. Come back and... Time. It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Don't have too much fun.
Got something new for you. So I kinda inspired... And not the fun ask you for autographs kind.
I need you to infiltrate the Children of the Firehawk and find out if they're planning anything shady. I'd do it myself, but I'm kind of worried they'd freak out if they saw their god in person. Go talk to the cult's leader, Incinerator Clayton.
Don't die. I need your business. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough. I'll always buy guns you don't need.
Thank you.
Nobody seems to be around. Just drive up and honk your horn. Maybe this won't be so hard after all. So, yay, stuff, stuff.
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You gotta speak up! That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there. You was coming.
Don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks.
I'm requesting a flyby.
I'm in the danger zone, man. My buddies kicked me out of their gyro squad, and now they're celebrating with a round of psycho head volleyball. Steal their balls and burn their net.
Red.
find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that. May it keep you safe in your trap. Good luck!
Almost dead? I can fix that. See you real soon, I'm sure.
Don't have too